I came from a startup.
From healthcare payments.
From computer software.
From consumer engineering.
From a large advertising network.
From a software company.
My most memorable project at LinkedIn was the very first thing that I did when I joined LinkedIn. I got to build the LinkedIn ad serving platform from the first line of code. As an engineer, it's sort of a dream come true for anybody.
At LinkedIn, you not only do meaningful work as part of your day job, there's so many opportunities to help out in a meaningful way. Something that I'm very passionate about is the Reach Engineering Apprenticeship Program, where we felt passionate about people that change careers, or people that come from boot camp, or people that just take a break from their career. How do we help them get back into the workforce? And it has been growing tremendously, something that has made me grow as an individual.
There are a lot of reasons why a career at LinkedIn is very special, and our products are used by millions of users, and you get to have a huge impact with the projects that you're working on here, and you can really see that you have impact on the customers and that you're really delivering value to your users.
One of the most meaningful projects that I have done at LinkedIn was about building the next generation of our platform so that we can onboard new ads format much quicker than before. I feel proud of myself to be part of that initiative just because it not only saved the engineering effort going forward to develop on this platform, but also we could give this opportunity to advertisers to be able to leverage our platform to get the best value out of it.
My journey at LinkedIn has been remarkable, not only because what I could do, but what I learned from others. I had great mentors and great managers who helped me think bigger and broader.
I remember when I first started, I did not know anything about advertising. I met with a lot of different peers that took their time to explain to me the domain, gave me the proper training, and I'm successful because of the interactions that I've had with them.
LinkedIn has a very welcoming culture, and we've been able to preserve it through the pandemic. One great example is during the In Day. That's a day that the company gives you once a month to invest in yourself and in your well-being. I had not met anyone in my team for over a year, and when the offices started opening, we decided to meet in person on an In Day, and I was very nervous that day to meet everyone. But once we met in the office, after just a few minutes, it felt like we had known each other for years.
LinkedIn has one of the best work-life balances I've seen in the industry. We have wellness days, in days, discretionary time offs.
There are two shutdowns here at LinkedIn, the summer shutdown and the holiday shutdown. I always look forward to a company shutdown. And the reason why is that it gives me the opportunity to disconnect and rejuvenate, focus on my family, and come back refreshed.
I really appreciate LinkedIn's attention to employees' well-being. When I came back from maternity leave, I was out already for 4 months. Despite that, my manager offered me to work for half a day and go home early to stay with my baby at that time. So I really appreciate that, and also the leaders at LinkedIn being very thoughtful about their employees.
Transformation is a key cultural tenet of LinkedIn. During my time at LinkedIn, I worked on building platforms, building applications, building tools, and so many other things. At every step of the way, I've always had support from my managers, my mentors, to guide me through each of these transformations. Looking back at my journey with LinkedIn, I can genuinely say that no other company in my career has invested so much in me.